Ryder's racing days are over. Guess Cade's record is safe.